She gets really flipped out when I'm moving, when I pick her up and I'm like shoving her towards the water. Like her only thought is that the only thing that could possibly be happening is I'm gonna huck her into the sound.
Well, you know, obviously that's what we do to Cowcat all the time, right?
Yeah. When's the last time she even had a bath?
Last winter.
Cowcat.
It's weird. She doesn't like this.